Yesterday, Shilpa Shetty took to Instagram to lash out at Australia's Qantas Airline and mentioned that she faced racism by their staff. The actress was mighty displeased when she, who was flying business class, was bullied just because of her color. Now the airline has apologized to Shilpa. Qantas has tweeted an apology which reads, "We're sorry to hear that you have had a negative experience with us today, Shilpa. We have passed your feedback on to the relevant team and we hope that you have a great experience with us on board." Khalid. For those who've come in late, in a long post yesterday, Shilpa had accused Qantas Airlines ground support staff of racism. This is not the first time that Shilpa has faced racism. During her stint on the popular international show Celebrity Big Brother Season 5, she had faced racism from fellow contestants. She had spoken up against the matter. Later on, she went on to win the show.